You say how new is it? Oh, busy, busy. Oh, it's pretty busy. It's the only Topgolf in Chattanooga, so.
No. Yeah. I haven't been in that one. I don't think I ever would go because, you know, university. Fuck university area. That shit's like going fucking Concord. Yeah. Yeah, honestly. Same type of niggas too. It's really, that area is very weird. It's like country people and then just niggas. I've never understood it.
Oh my gosh. Let me see. I should be able to. Let me see.
I'm lucky glad I didn't go to fucking Charlotte. Oh my gosh. Really am though. That shit is just, I don't know. This is. It'd be weird being in Charlotte.
UT she, UT Charlotte.
UNCC.
No. UT she, UT Charlotte.
Charlotte, UNCC. University of North Carolina at Charlotte. Oh, I'm about to be him. Are you shitting me? What the fuck was that, bro?
Clap, 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 clap your hands.
Corner.
Can I shut your ass up, man?
My jaw is on the floor. Like that nigga, bro, I was way too drunk for when that nigga said that shit. I was like, bro, what? Huh? Wait, when did that happen? Was fucking? What did she say?
Are you waiting for?
Oh, I'm about to, Gennai. Hold on.
No cap.
Keep on talking. Keep on talking.
Was
Keep
turning.
on talking.
Yeah, that dude definitely fucked every one of those girls, like without a doubt. Like he was very friendly with all of them, and they were all friendly back. I was too. I was trying to figure out which one was his bitch. I could not figure it out. And then that's when I just got to the conclusion. I was like, they are all his bitch. Like. That's what I thought too. I was like, damn, I was like, this is about to be an altercation. And then there was no altercation. Oh, cool. Homegirl drank my fucking beer. Like she finished that shit. I could not believe that. Oh, okay. Thought she was gonna get one. I thought it was gonna be a nice little sipper. And yeah, I saw her chugging. I was like, well. She deserves it, honestly. She worked for it. $3 beer. I was like, yeah. I was like, I'm going back. I don't give a fuck. That shit should be illegal. It should be the standard, but that shit should be illegal. That shit was crazy. Was like, I'm getting in trouble very quick here. Buddy, that's why I get fucking cocktails. I'm like, man, if I'm already gonna pay $7 for a beer, I might as well just round that shit up to fucking $10. Like, you feel me? That's a goal.
Fight me!
Oh my gosh, we had class. Oh, you had to be shitting me, bro. I thought you were gonna stick it right on me. That's why I didn't move up. Shoot. I don't got money for Charlotte FC. Dude, that got through to me also. Oh my gosh. I'm broke. Later on. 30 minutes.
I promise y'all, GNA is not ready this time. I am coming back different. Dang. It's over with. It's over with. She's going down tonight, fellas. Just know she's going down. Bro, what? Bro, sometimes like this shit, I swear this shit be glitching, dude. Like, I'll dodge, and it's like, it'll dodge sometimes, but not all the time.
Do you ever have a share play? That's how I kind of watch.
I don't think it'll let me stream and share play at the same time. Try that one.
You're covered in
Bifrost. The Alpha.
What?
No one. This was inevitable. So is this.
Okay.
Good. I'll see you take for what you've done. Don't you see? It's over. There's no need for this. Kneel.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vicon.
I'm always going crazy over this train derailment, bro.
Come on!
You don't know why he's being political like that? It looks like he said, the mere hand was hard, so I just couldn't say it. Yeah, cool. God damn heart attack goes away,
man. So I'm just not being patient now.
Let's settle this.
What just happened? Oh my gosh, dude.
Dude, you're having a great run too. That's crazy.
Dude, like, she like, I swear they like, okay, so they just updated this shit, I'm pretty sure. They like,
no matter what,
that one attack is faster, I swear. This is like different. You said what? Yeah, I was considering it. Yeah, yeah.
Are we gonna drop a multi player yet? Oh, this shit is, there's no way.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Don't you see? It's over. There's no need for this. Kneel. Asgard's blood is on.
Come on, Kratos, what are you doing? Come on, man. Like,
there's another one I'm gonna watch. I like him. I'll play this game. Hate for what you've done. You know what that is? It's like a scary game. And then, like a legit scary game. Not like a fucking like. It was really like a scary game. And then it's just funny to see himself. And then everybody just fucking freaking out. And just,
bro, I got too greedy. I got so greedy. Golly, man. Damn. I did. God. Shit. I can't even get mad at that one. That was my own fault. Dude, I didn't even realize she was that low. Like, I was so zoned in to the fight. I look up at the health bar. I was like, shit, I've almost done it.
Where were you at?
The last bar.
Oh, damn.
It was like a bar and 25%. Probably less than that.
Are you paralyzed by
shut the
good?
Oh, yeah, I told you. I told you, I'm coming back different. I'm feeling good. Kratos, he better not, like, try to save her or something. Like, Freya better not say, don't kill her. This bitch needs to die.
Oh,
Come on now. I don't need no guns. I don't need no weapons, bitch. Hit you with my bare hands, ho. Okay, alright, alright. Alright, let's get serious here. I don't want to be here all night.
Let's settle this. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Come on, son.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Yeah, I was thinking of forcing that to fight and walk around. I know it's going to be a tough one, but that shit is so funny, but it's fucking most of this went off. Shit wouldn't be funny, but it would be kind of funny. I read that fuck a lot.
Careful, brother! You're covered in
black balls! You can go second to the third, but it's
not
off there. I would've got it, man. It's either I'm voting for Trump or I'm not voting. Who the fuck am I voting for? I guess you're gonna be fine. Hey, Burger's not gonna make it. It's the other two I thought were like really good. I can Bernie was it. Yeah, baby. How does that make sense? I'm going to go ahead and
Hey, in Halloween, man, they were fucking doing Halloween drugs. You said drag race, you know, I was not that. I was thinking about RuPaul, thank shit. Yeah, I never had drag race, but I've been not that.
We've both been blinded by Odin. It doesn't have to end this way.
I know where it's going. Yeah, come on. Asgard,
run! It's over!
I will only go to the next one.
Let's settle this. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
In the damn gym, where he be going out.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel! About his rape, he's like, I don't care.
Brother, you're covered in
bite. Submit! Nasty hit!
You gotta be fucking kidding me, bruh!
It's okay. He's close. He's really close.
Dude, what the... Like, no. What happens?
What the fuck happened?
I don't know. Like, at all. I didn't have nowhere to go.
Dude, I didn't say nothing. Coda was killing it, bruh.
Oh my god! In the same spot!
Coda revived. Got revived with like one bar left, bro. That's crazy. And died immediately. I'm upset.
Man, that like, bro, she starts to switch it up at the end. Like a lot. She starts to switch it up a lot. That shit. Golly, man.
The results will be the same.
Dude, did y'all peep the part where I was like, I activated Rage at the last second?
Yeah, like, I saw that shit.
Dude. I was like, in my mind, I was freaking the fuck out, but I was so, like, in the zone, like.
I saw it pop up. I was going to tell you, and then you just, like, you're getting killed, and then you just did it, like, literally, like, pinpoint accuracy.
I got to back up for this fucking TV, bro. I'm sitting close as fuck to this shit. Sorry for all the cursing stream. This is frustrating, you know what I'm saying? You don't understand. Forget I'm like delayed, so I won't spoil it. So I'll like I'll rage in mute for like 10 seconds, and then I'll come back on the mic.
So when you said no, I was like, what is this guy saying no for? Cause you just got picked up on my screen.
I was like, damn. Oh.
Us.
I wish I knew you wanted me.
Like, shut your ass up, bro. You don't hear Kratos screaming every time he fucking attacks. He'll be like, Okay. Come on now.
Nail.
Good. I'll see you take for what you've done.
Hold on a second. Now look, she's still attacking while I'm down. Look, she don't give no mercy. Okay, I liked it. All right, it's okay, keep that same energy. Ah, okay, yeah, I might be dead here. Yeah, I am. All right. So now I know if I die, I'm still not even safe. If I'm trying to revive myself, I'm still not safe, even when I get revived. So at this point, I just can't die.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
And another thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start sticking toward the middle of the map, because I only died last time because I was in the corner. I had nowhere to roll. She was at one bar. It's the only reason I died. I was in the corner. Come on now. Come on now. Come on now. All right.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Come on. I'm gonna start off by using all of my abilities, every single one of them, as many as I can get off. Gosh. As many as I can get off. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm not using my abilities most of the time.
Nasty hit. You are right, brother. in Bifrost.
Submit. Come on, bro. Man, this axe, the axe is by far Kratos' best weapon. By far. That, it just took a whole bar out of this girl's health. All in one go. All one combo chain took a whole bar from her health. I'm pretty sure. Come on, bro. Come on, I knew she was gonna hit me with that. I'm probably dead here. I am. You gotta be kidding me, bro. See, when she starts losing, she just starts to throw out a bunch of BS. Like, she wanna fight with her hands the whole time, up until she get low. Then she's gonna start throwing out all this magic. And once again, I was in the corner. I should not have been that close to the edge. Like I am right now. Like, why am I this close to the edge? Look. That's what happens. Alright.
Kneel.
Too greedy, 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 too greedy. Too greedy, too greedy. Come on, bruh.
Ah!
Come on, man. Come on. That right there, I dodged it. I would have dodged that, but because I was so close to her, she just, like, it, like, sucks me in. Whenever she says, submit, like, literally just sucks me in. I've never heard her say, I hate you. Let's go! Okay, alright. I am not losing this battle, get off. You submit, bitch. Keep it coming. I love it. I love it. Rise. Keep it coming. The game that right there is really hard to time.
No matter what you try, the result good. Pay for what you've done.
Use it!
What? Of all attacks, I died to that? Come on. It lit, bruh, that proves that it's, this game is just out to get me. Look, it worked that time, but it didn't work the other time. What? That just doesn't make sense. I make it that far just to die to some BS. Like, come on, man. Fix your game, man. Fix your game. It's not me. What? She came down before she said for Asgard. She literally came down. I'm telling y'all, she came down before she said Asgard, and it didn't let me dodge. They don't want me to win. Suck me in there. Freya, shut up, man. I ran right into him. Somehow I didn't get it.
Asgard's blood is
Come on, Freya. Come, what? I just don't understand. I don't understand.
Pay
for what you've
done. Neo. It's those last two bars, bro. The last two bars. I don't know what it is. Yes, it does, Freya. This bitch is dying. Come on, man. Look, I'm inside of the thing.
you've done. Kneel. You abandoned us.
Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
Came down before she said for Asgard again. Came down before. Once again.
Pay for what you've done.
Actually, that actually, you know, for once, Freya was very useful there. She told me she was behind, and I actually ended up dodging it. That was clutch. One time Freya is useful here. Not even my mirror told me she was behind. That's kind of messed up. I think I gotta switch shields. This one's just not working. It's not working when I need it to.
Your shield, brother. Use it, yeah?
Ooh, I forgot I already died. I just...
Let's settle this.
Bro, I just don't understand, man. How long have I been streaming? An hour and 19 minutes, man. Oh my goodness. The thing is, I would stay up all night doing this. I'm not even bored right now. Like, I'm genuinely enjoying this. But I have a responsibility, and I cannot stay up all night doing this. But I don't want to stop at the same time. World's first flawless run, GNA. World's first flawless run. Chill out, chemo. Chill out, chemo. Ah. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Freya.
Ooh. We've both been blinded by Odin. It doesn't have to end this way.
You see, Freya, it does have to end this way.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Shoot a Freya? Freya, what are you doing? I don't understand. I'm sitting here spamming X, square, spamming it, and she's not shooting. I'm dead here. I'm dead. Ah, dude, like, if I don't put out for some BS from not dodging or something, it's Freya not shooting her when she's supposed to shoot her. I had an arrow there. Don't call me crazy. Don't call me crazy, because I had an arrow. I had an arrow. She just wasn't attacking. I don't know why. I just don't understand why she's not. I just don't understand. It has to be her what's her name? Her summon. Where is that poison relic? I got it somewhere, I just don't know. Are you ready to play? Are you ready to fight? Are you actually ready? She looked uncomfortable. Like, what are you even wearing? Yeah, Freya, we're gonna have to get you some new armor in the next game. Cause this is ridiculous. This don't make no sense. Why do you not have shoes on? First of all. Alright, yeah, you know what? Whatever. I also want to look at something real quick. All right. I'm liking this better. Let's try this out.
Good. I'll see you. Head for what you've done.
Oh, yes. I'm loving this. Oh my goodness. I should have bended this. Freya, look. Freya! Look. Once again, not shooting her when she's supposed to.
Meal!
I have no health. Literally no health. I'm at zero. Ah, too greedy. Too greedy. Looking at my health. Instead of looking at the freaking woman. I'm dead. Shoot her, Freya, please. Come on. It doesn't let me. It's like, when I attack too much, I don't have enough time to, like, stop myself before the next attack.
Take it off, man. You've got that.
You abandoned me.
Careful, brother. You're covered in my frost.
Come on! She crossed me. She crossed me right there. I'm not even gonna lie. She crossed me.
No matter what you try, the results will be the same.
She crossed me up pretty bad right there. I'm not even gonna lie. And I'm not gonna lie. this is my most formidable opponent in this game, for sure.
Let's settle this.
Absolutely. Way harder than Odin. Odin was not hard at all to me. Like, I'm pretty sure I beat him first try. I died to Thor more than Odin. Heimdall, I beat him first try. This, by far, is the hardest fight in the game that I have played. Or, I don't know if there's anything harder than this, but this is the hardest. By far. Man, come on. Dude. Yeah. I don't know how much more I can take of this. I just don't know how much more I can take. Like, I keep getting to the same spot. The same spot, bruh. Every time. It's not just once. It's not just twice. It's every time. Freya! What are you doing, man? I don't understand. Freya doesn't want to beat her, obviously.
Oh,
what you've done.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
You abandoned me!
Hey guys,